right.
Get your set, get your stance. Real quick. Right there. Get your stance. Yep. Big breath. Have to push up the bar. There you go. Look at that.
That's where it felt most balanced.
Right. That's why when you get into that stance, you want to get that nice little whip with your squat stance.
Yep.
And that's why you are internally rotating, pushing up on the bar.
Okay. So
you stay nice and straight in the back. You look super strong.
Very strong. Well, you know how it is. You move up to the next plate, you don't go back down.
Right. So I think what happens is when you get the bar over there, it's just remembering how you have to.
Oh yeah.
Everything else in this fall.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, yeah.
Like I said, ever since, like, I mean, I haven't really seen you do anything with it.
Now, well, my shoulder was hurting for a little while, so.
Okay.